cell phones, and other noise-making devices. Take a moment to identify the nearest available exit to any unlikely event of emergency. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Good evening and welcome. We are Quince Ensemble. This is Kaylee. that game, and we're in Chicago, Ohio, now the wonderful little state of Minnesota. And that was Gilda Lyons' Bone Needles, which we've been singing for a long time and we love very much because it's just fun to howl with friends sometime. The next set is from a set of pieces that we've been concertizing with for a number of months now. The whole set is called This is Changing the World, and it's inspired by wind and the Dust Bowl and American migrations of different varieties and music of Woody Guthrie. And the set we're using next, the next four pieces, are going to be performed continuously in one kind of big set, starting with Born and Enstro's Hushers. And just like the Taproot Festival, where we're about to be premiering a number of pieces by guest and student composers, Warren Enstrom was a student at the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee when he wrote us this piece, and we loved it so much, we kept performing it. Following that is another movement from Lord Steenberge's North, South, East, West called Pneuma, which involves some unconventional vocalizations, which you'll see soon. Which leads into a piece by Eren Gu. Do you know this link?
Yeah, so when we started working on the Dust Bowl project, we all wanted to make pieces for the project. Amanda wrote some beautiful folk songs, and Liz set a Woody Guthrie text that was set to music. And I wanted to do something related to my grandmother because she grew up in Oklahoma during the Dust Bowl in the 30s. And she told me lots of great stories about what it was like to be inside a dust storm. And the thing that always stuck out to me was how she talked about how when the storm would come, the first thing that they would see were flocks of birds flying at least as fast as possible. And then not long after that, they could see the storm coming. And they would start grabbing all the rags in the house and poking them in every single hole because the dust was so thick in the air that any tiny little hole could under the door, through a tiny broken part of the window, through the little hole where they had the stovepipe. And when the dust storm was over, you'd come out, and it would look like nothing had happened, except that you couldn't see the patterns on anything. The plates and the linoleum, there was just a fine sheet of dust on top of everything. So I just wanted to kind of capture that sense of being invaded by a kind of a mysterious invader that you can't stop.
All right, and our fourth piece on the set is a work by Chicago-based composer Eliza Brown called Cassandra in the Way. And Eliza's piece was inspired by some of her long drives between Illinois and Indiana, where she teaches, and seeing sort of an abandoned silo and farmland in this desolate Illinois highway. There's so many desolate Illinois highways. Seeing this and kind of thinking about what the warning signs are for the tragedies, weather-based tragedies that have happened in the past, and what those warning signs may look like for future calamities.
Thank you.
Thank you.
stuff. It's so wonderful to work with a call for score scenario because you really never know what you're going to get. And we love seeing how different composers view the voice and what their experience with other voices and what it represents to them. So these three composers did something very different. We're sitting because Aida and Shirazi did a lot of breath sounds, so we don't want to pass out on stage. We don't know what their insurance is like here. So we're sitting for this piece. She did a lot with text painting and layers of text and sort of imitation work. And then with Eren's piece, there's some really incredibly tight and unique harmonies that we've been working closely on, and finding this blended texture with the voice to really make the poetry shine. And with Maya's piece, there's this unique theatrical element that we've had a lot of fun exploring throughout the week. So thank you to these composers for creating such unique and memorable pieces for us to work on.
I make this hunger love. It is stale. The crown stiff and dry.
I cut from the flesh.
Too stiff and dry.
Too hard to...
Filling our mouths, no words can escape. No words. No words can escape.
Look like we're trampoline when we sing it. And that makes me want to actually get trampolines and try it. But maybe for the next performance on our writer. But thank you all so much for coming, and please come talk to us after the show.
Oh.